Evening, guys. I'm just doing some private matches with GAF. Like it's battle time. Distance on his throw there. Goodness. Lag. It's not internet lag, but. Oh! That was great. Yeah, I knew there was someone over here. What? Uh-oh. Okay, I should leave my crack. Goodness. Okay. Oh, goodness. I don't know where he came from. So close. Aim fast enough. I really don't have a lot of experience with the custom jet squelcher, so... Goodness. My aim. I can't do it. Who left? Emil and Kaz. Gag's back. Hopefully we can get one more guy. Oh, Kaz came back. I thought he was gonna squad. Tower control urchin, you know. Time for the Octobrush. Okay. I probably should have switched equipment too, but I've never really found the need for Ink Saver on this weapon. Yeah, I knew Koi was gonna get me, but I figured I'd take the other guy out while I was at it. Uh-oh. I hit jump just as I heard the splat bomb noise of them throwing it, so... It was too late. Ooh, that was ugly. Water got me. Oh gosh. Thank you. Oh my goodness. I mean, that didn't even look like it touched me. I seriously thought that I was gonna get right around in there. That thing just tumbled right down the hill there, right into my range. Oh, you're kidding me. I don't know if we can get... I don't know. Man, it's gonna be tough to get this back. Well, we wiped their team, but there were some casualties in the process. I guess it was just me, maybe. I'm dying too much to get my Kraken, so... Assuming that his splat bomb barrage was going to be over by then. Oh, goodness. Okay, let's go. Oh, my. He has stealth jump, doesn't he? Because I didn't see a jump marker there. Goodness. Lost the lead again. Right at the end. Yeah. And Kevin disconnected again. Well, I guess that would explain our sudden fall. Well, back to 3-on-3. Splat zones on the mall. I really have no clue what to do with that. I'm awful on the mall. I think I'm gonna do the bucket. I haven't played with the bucket at all since opening night, but I mean since the night it came out. Okay. I'm gonna be awful with this, I'm sure, but... Uh-oh. I did not see Watkins behind me. Okay, I don't remember what my sub is. First bombs. Okay. This is probably way too late to be making this path, but... Okay. And they have a sniper out here somewhere, yeah. Boy, is the sniper over there. Oh, I should have waited to approach him. I really don't know what I'm doing with this thing, but I guess so far it's sort of working. Taking the lead. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't believe that. Oh! Two shots with that burst bomb. Yeah, Walkman, I know. I've got him too, actually. Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah. Guess there wasn't much getting out of that one. I shouldn't have jumped down. I should have just gone back to the hall. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh. I thought I could get a little shot before he, sniped me. I guess I did get a little shot. I think I hit him once. That was poor timing. I'm not gonna get that hallway back. I took the sniper out. Watkman got me though. Goodness. Of course there was an Inkzooka. Goodness. Well, maybe I contributed in other ways. Gabriel Gegg. Kevin's back in. Whoa. He just wants a it's a headband. Zing's in. I guess we'll be playing one more round as 8. But Kevin's gonna jump back out. Okay, Bluefin Splat Zones. Try the 96 gal. I think I've done okay on splat zones here with the Octobrush, but I'm just trying a bunch of different stuff tonight. Private matches are a good place to do that. Oh. Goodness. What is going on here? What was that? Okay, who's up there? Goodness, here we go again. Okay, good. Oh. Wow, is that my first Kraken? It took me forever to get there. That was a good match. Back down to 7. Trying to get, uh-oh. I didn't see who left. Goya Zing Gag. Gabriel Lockman. Oh, Guy Sloth left, that's who it was. Oh, robot guy's in. So much for 3v3. Tower control on triggerfish. Okay. I can do the brush on this one. Oh, black status wants in, but too late. You gotta play this round first. Well, this should be interesting. This is actually going to be kind of tough with 3v4. Oh, bummer. Uh-oh, where went my... Something happened here. Goodness. Tower's going back to the middle. Oh, just, I was hitting my Kraken, but didn't have enough time. That was a mistake. Oh, the jet, Jet Squelcher got me. Okay. Uh-oh. I got stuck on that corner there in the ink. I can't even jump back to my beacon. It's too hot. Okay. Okay. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Okay. Duh. Oh, I knew there was someone still up there, but... Goya. Oh, we were so close. that was bad. Okay. I don't know if it's even gonna help me to come over here, but... Oh, you... I was gonna try and hop on, but... I didn't... I think he was even aiming in my direction. Oh, I couldn't get out of the way. Okay. Oh, Kaz is back. Rainmaker. Yeah, I'll do Octo with that. I usually do pretty well with the brush walleye. Okay, Rainmaker is there. Oh. They have it. Goodness. Well, I was out of the way on my screen. Should have kept my cold-blooded on. Of course we lost the lead. Okay. What's going on over here? Oh my gosh! I can't believe it. Uh-oh. Just as I got my Kraken. We still don't have the lead. Uh-oh. I should have just gotten out of the way. You know what? I should be laying beacons. Oh my goodness. I really dropped the ball on that one. Uh-oh. My beacon disappeared. Yeah, if I turned away just a little bit sooner. Oh man, they're gonna hold it up there. They're just gonna run the timer down. There is nothing we can do about it. If I'd had that just a little bit earlier, like 30 seconds earlier. We're gonna do walleye again? Okay. Thank you. tricky. Okay, Walkman is around here somewhere. I don't believe I missed that. Okay. Okay. That was annoying. Yeah. What can you do when you're echolocated? Goodness. I just need to run this back. Oh no! Walkman again. Traded this time. I knew he was down there. Okay. Yes. Okay. Where's the Rainmaker? Inksuka. Okay. Uh-oh. Hold the Rainmaker again. Up the wall. Up the wall. Oh, goodness. Okay. You know what? I should have just... Oh, goodness. The problem is I had my Kraken, but I couldn't use it because I was the... I was the Rainmaker holder. done pretty soon here. Last match for me. Flounder Heights. What should I do? I've never played Splat Zones on Flounder before. I guess I'll just stick with my brush. I don't know. I don't know what to expect. Like, great. I just wanted to see what was over there. Okay. So... Oh boy. I'm not sure what my options are for... Oh, okay. That's what I get for jumping. Stuck in a jumping. Oh gosh. Yeah. Oh gosh. Oh, gag disconnected. I didn't jump to walk in. Okay. Yeah. I was kind of stuck there. Yeah, I mean, there's no point in me jumping up here. I mean, you can't. Yeah. Okay, well. Alright, well, that's it for me tonight. I'm gonna get this recording uploaded and call it a night. Thanks. Take it easy.